most of the people that came to our barn or looked at the videos asked me about Miss Mischief Maker in Kentucky. Why'd you buy a horse that stood at 10 and 2? Why'd you buy a filly that stood off, a Donato Hanover filly? Well, it appears I found her twin. This is a Donato Hanover filly that stands off just a little bit, that is very well bred. Now, our Donato Hanover filly that we've already bought is a first foal out of a sister to What the Hill. This is a Donato Hanover filly that is a sister to Berndahl. Berndahl, she just made $875,000 and took America 152 as a three-year-old. Second Dam had Dig That Girl. She took America 154, made $275,000. And you say, well, what else? Oh, Harmonious is in the third dam, and Harmonious won the Hamiltonian. So, not one, not two, but three dams of strength, speed, and money in this filly. Truthfully speaking, she's going to go for a lot more money than we could afford. And even if she didn't, we already have three or four Donato Hanover fillies. One that appears, by all like, to be the twin of Miss Mischief Maker. Nevertheless, this is a horse that we will probably be having a look at as she goes through the ring. Likely speaking, we won't be able to afford her and not really going to be on my radar, but a horse that we will watch nonetheless. Number 49, Path to Totality, selling from Northwood Bloodstocks through Alaraj Farms. Number 49, Path to Totality. First day one in Harrisburg. All right, thank you.